Vicuña Prieto's, the best herb in the world, in my opinion. Why? Okay, brain wants two things, fats and acids. Okay, that's why we should have a lot of natural fat in our diet. Brain's mostly made up of fat. We also want, it needs acids. You look at every herb that's on the market, ginkgo biloba, or gota cola, Vicuña is another example we're going to talk about today. They've all got some kind of an acid that's been extracted out of it, okay? When we say extract, it means concentrated. So, which one do we have here? We have L-DOPA in Vicuña, Vicuña pruriens. It's an Ayurvedic herb, comes from India. And L-DOPA is a precursor to the production of dopamine, so it's a mood enhancer. Then we get melatonin, serotonin, this cascading effect of brain chemicals being produced in throughout the brain. And finally, we end up with HGH, human growth hormone. I don't know of any other herb in the world that will produce HGH as well, anywhere close, as Vicuña pruriens. And HGH is what keeps us young, especially I'm 57 years old, and this is 2014. And one of the things that I know has kept me young through the years has been Vicuña. I take it, you know, every single day. I never miss. Now, what we do is we combine it with chlorella, the world's most powerful food, and then 10% Vicuña, and we compress it. Okay, and we compress and compress and compress it, and then we end up with these tablets. Okay, all right, we machine to do this, folks. Don't worry, it's not our hands. And you get the most powerful food in the world. All the protein takes in the herb very well with the best herb in the world, the only one that's going to produce HGH. You can take it at any age, but if you're over 30, you really need to start taking Vicuña every single day. I wish I would have started it when I was 30. I've only been doing this about 5 years now. It's an amazing herb. Vicuña pruriens combined with chlorella in tablet form.